As we grow, our skills and abilities develop. For each age, we have our developmental milestones. When a child is protected and cared for, their development is age appropriate. However, certain events, stressors, traumatic and abusive experiences can affect the child's development. For example, a 15-year-old child experiences a sudden trauma due to a road accident. Their development is hampered and there can be an impact on their physical and mental health, which may have long-term effects and can slow down the child's development. Similarly, consider another case of an even younger child who experiences the loss of a parent, a caretaker, or any other attachment figure. The child in this case may develop severe anxiety problems, insecurity, emotional dysregulation, and control problems, impacting the overall development of the child. Other experiences like conflict within the family, neglect, separation, abandonment, child sexual abuse, institutional upbringing, frequent change of caretaker, growing up in conflict areas can similarly have serious impacts on the child's overall development.